Hi, I'm João Félix. Here is the contenders from CIRCUS SHOTS of the season.
Marcus Morris Sr. gets to the middle. Wow.
Okay, that was lucky, I think. If it was me, it was lucky, but it's Paul George, it's skill.
They switch him off. Here's a small guy right here.
Fourth time down.
Yeah, it's difficult too. And one.
They would be either tied or in the... Off the board to himself! Spectacular by Aaron Gordon.
It's normal. Normal for Aaron Gordon. On dunking, Aaron Gordon are one of the best. Now, Jokic. The three.
He picked that foot up, and when he did, it made it a three.
Lillard into the lane. Bulldog.
No way. Up at him with the left hand.
This one from Lillard. It was very good. Nothing, it's not the most part we see, but it was good too.
Dragic on the keeper, lobs it for Jones.
This one from Derrick Jones was good too. I saw him in dunk contest, and I think that it's normal for him.
Murray, up and under, off the glass, and he puts it away.
Jamal Murray with the dunk.
Look at this, throws it off the backboard, the Red Sea parted.
Explosiveness off that first step, sometimes it's just going at it.
Behind the table from Kyrie. It needs to be perfect, the ball. The last one.
Wade three times, traded twice. He's relentless.
Okay. With just one end from three. Difficult. In the buzzer. That's the shots that I like the most. Out of his hand before. The winner for me is Kyrie Irving because the shot was from behind the table.
Oh! Can you believe that from Kyrie?
Sometimes I try to do that and it's too difficult. And for me and for all the players, it's difficult to score from behind the table, and he do it.